So a question arises is, could there be life in these oceans beyond Earth? We realize we have the potential to go and answer one of the enduring questions that humanity has been posing for millennia. Are we alone in the universe? There are places on Earth where life follows a different set of rules. On our planet, we're comfortable with the idea that most life is driven by photosynthesis. It relies on the energy from the sun. But it turns out that isn't the only way that life can be sustained. And in fact, it may not even be the most fundamental way that life originated on Earth. At this point, we've discovered hydrothermal vents in every ocean basin on Earth, but they're not all the same. As we continue to explore, we continue to make new discoveries that surprise us, and they just throw up more and more scientific questions. Wood's whole Oceanographic Institution has always been at the forefront of developing the technologies that allow the oceans to be explored. And that's what I found over my career, is that the technology and the exploration have gone hand in hand. As you develop better capabilities, so you can do more. For me, one of the big starting points was the development of Alvin in the 1960s, about the same time as the first astronauts were being sent to the moon. The difference is Huey's kept doing it continuously ever since, for more than half a century. Over the course of my career, I've been able to carry out further and further exploration precisely because of the new technologies that have come online. Whether it's been trying to search for vents under ice-covered oceans or trying to get down to the bottom of the world's deepest trenches, it's the engineers at Huey that have come up with new ways to actually get that job done. So the last 20 years of space exploration in the outer solar system has really opened our eyes. The Galileo mission that went to Jupiter showed that moons like Europa could have deep oceans just like we have here on Earth. So, what is the potential for life in the outer solar system? If there really are oceans out there, what's the smartest way that we should go out and explore them? There's a compelling case to be made that there could be life beyond Earth, right here close to home in our own solar system. And the reason for that is because that life could be dependent on the fact that there are oceans on these ocean worlds. And that's fundamentally true of Earth as well. The life that we actually have here on Earth and that we enjoy is also fundamentally dependent on how our oceans function.